Is that it? Aren't we walking behind the coffin now?
You wish?
Yeah, I'd like to. I usually do.
Are you planning to video the whole service?
Some of it.
Right, I just have to get permission.
I was his partner for 20 years.
Yeah, no, it's crematory laws, I have to get permission.
Okay. Trust me to be a nuisance. Even if I just do the marching, it's okay, isn't it? But I'll only probably do the marching. I'll only do the marching probably.
Okay.
And the Lord himself says, do not be afraid. I am the first and I am the last and I am the living one. For I was dead, but now I am alive forevermore. He brought nothing into the world, and we cannot take anything out of the world. The Lord gave, and the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. And seeing now the earthly life of Arthur Ferguson is ended, we commit his body to the elements, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life, through Christ our Lord. Amen. I fall asleep in the full and certain hope that my slumber shall not be broken, and that though I will forget it, yet shall I not be forgotten, but continue that life in the thoughts and deeds of those I loved. Friends, as we say farewell to Arthur, I invite you for a few moments to be seated.